A very happy new year, and may you have a very successful year. Work very hard. Keep watching our show Manmohini on ZTV.
Okay, as far as I know, like you are a psychology student.
Yes.
This is something very much different which you can relate to. Like you are a science student and knowing more about the psychology. So, ye supernatural power mein aap kitna believe karte ho?
Yes. So personally, I do believe in supernatural powers. Being a psychology and a human resource student, it just gave me a boost to, you know, study more brains, more human beings.
Mm-hmm.
Because I always had that interest of knowing what people are thinking, to empathize with people, step in their shoes and just feel what they feel. So when I was a child, since then I have this feeling that these powers exist.
Mm-hmm.
Negative and positive, both of them coexist. So after studying all of this, I cannot declare or conclude anything. Nobody can, because people are still researching and they don't have a particular law about anything.
Mm-hmm.
Because every human being thinks differently.
Mm-hmm.
So this is also a part of life, because personally I believe in it. So there's this another dimension to it. I can study human behavior. I can just, you know, analyze things. If someone is angry, there might be some problem in his life which mm-hmm. I may not see. So there are some things which may not be present physically,
mm-hmm.
but in your subconscious mind or in your mind, it might be present, and that can be happening because of some reasons which have been created by the human being, or probably not. नहीं ऐसे कोई अनुभव तो कभी नहीं हुआ, लेकिन हाँ मैंने feel बहुत किया.
मानी?
जंगल में या इधर बाग में कहीं खेलने जाते थे हम लोग grounds में. सर्दियों में, अंधेरे में, कोहरे में. सो देयर इज दिस फीलिंग ऑफ सम वाइब्स. आई बिलीव इन वाइब्स. तो ऐसे कभी कभी लगता है कि मुझे अंधेरे से बहुत डर लगता है, तो मैं जाता हूँ तो कुछ फील होता है, कुछ आसपास हो सकता है, भले ही वो वहम हो मेरा, बट दैट फीलिंग इज देयर. आई कैन नॉट निगलेक्ट इट कि नहीं यार ऐसा नहीं है.
या फूल मारे प्यार की निशानी है मोहिनी, और ये सच्चा वादा है माता रानी की कसम. इस जन्म में और अगले हर जन्म में राजा भानु प्रताप थारी रक्षा करेगा, और राणा सा सिर्फ तेरा होगा और किसी का नहीं.
आप यूपी से आए हैं, सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट वाज द बॉलीवुड जर्नी, और हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज फॉर द न्यू कमर. ऐसा कोई बैकग्राउंड भी नहीं है,
और मैंने
वो फील दैट यू शुड, यू नो, जस्ट गिव अप.
आई डिड आई फेल्ट एट अ पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, दिस वाज 2 इयर्स बैक. सो आई हैड डिसाइडेड दैट आई वुड गो बैक टू मेरठ, बिकॉज़ नथिंग वाज हैपनिंग. It had already been 3 years that I was in Mumbai. I was working as an AD, as a casting assistant, but nothing hardcore was happening when it came to acting. So I decided to just shift back, start.
Aapka background army ka hai?
Papa civil defense mein hai.
Haan,
yeah. I wanted to join the army, I wanted to join the air force, and I was studying for it also, but I was a nil student in maths, so I quit that dream very soon. Everything was very academic. None of the family members had ever been to Mumbai also. Bollywood or Mumbai was out of question. So it took me at least 5 years to make up my own mind. The time I was in Delhi, I was studying.
Mm-hmm.
So that was the phase when I was thinking, what should I do out of my life? So then I decided to just not to do any other job, which I don't want to, and just come to Mumbai and let's see what happens. So I just took my bags and I came to Mumbai.
And any plans in Bollywood? Are you trying for one?
Of course I am.
So how are you enjoying the attention as Siddharth Malhotra?
I'm enjoying the attention as Ankit Siwach, as people, they are, as they like me as Abhiraj.
You started having a female fan following.
Yes, I did. So it's very humbling if people, criticize, comment, or just pump me through my performance. That's more important for me. If they are complimenting me for the looks, then it's all genetic and God gifted. I cannot take that as a motivating factor. If they comment on my performance, if they tell me how should I do it, if I'm doing good or bad, that would motivate me and push me further to do some more good work.
So what are your future plans? So would you go into direction or production?
I'm co-producing a travel show.
Oh. Okay.
Yes, and I'm hosting it too.
Wow.
And I wanted a show which could show some reality. They should see the reality. So I started with a travel show.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's the best thing to do. Just go to the places and show the audience what the reality is. So we took a long trip and we showed how people live there, how they cook food, what's their economic status, and all those things we've covered, how the army lives in the border areas. So we are trying our best to, build up that content. Yes. मैं आलिया भट्ट के साथ काम करना चाहूँगा. नव गुजरात समय के रीडर्स के लिए सबसे पहले मैं अपना नॉर्मली मेरठ की भाषा में कुछ. अब मेरठ जब मैं जाता हूँ तो मुझे बहुत शांति मिलती है. ये सबसे बड़ा फैक्ट है. मैं मेरठ जाता हूँ तो मैं 24 में से तकरीबन 10 घंटे 11 घंटे सोता हूँ. मैं मुंबई में होता हूँ तो मैं 10-11 घंटे शायद हफ्ते भर में सोता हूँ. तो सबसे बड़ा डिफरेंस ये है, आपकी लाइफ एक फाइट बन जाती है. मैं स्ट्रगल यूज़ नहीं करूँगा वर्ड, फाइट वर्ड यूज़ करूँगा क्योंकि इट्स अ वेरी पॉजिटिव वर्ड. इट कीप्स यू गोइंग. तो हर इंसान मुंबई में भाग रहा है अचीव करने के लिए.
ओके, थैंक यू. नाइस मीटिंग.